Be careful. Toys R Us is bursting more stores.